19-year-old Julian Morfin facing attempted murder charges after allegedly shooting a person he says he thought was his ex-girlfriend's date. Turns out, though, the victim was actually her sister's boyfriend. The victim was shot in the head but survived. Morfin turned himself into police on January 11th. He's currently being held at the Clark County Detention Center on $250,000 bail. His next court appearance scheduled for January 31st.